Welcome to memoQ in 90 seconds. Today, filtering a translation memory using a specific document name. To filter a translation memory, open your Resource Console, select the desired translation memory, click Edit in the command bar, then Custom Fields. In the Filter Properties window, create a condition. For starters, choose the option Document in the drop-down menu next to Field Name. Then set a condition and paste the name of your document. Click Add to create the filter condition and click OK in both of the filters windows currently opened. You now see a filtered view of your translation memory. Use the options under the Translation Memory Editor to edit, delete, or even export the document displayed. Important note, if you use the condition equals, make sure the name of the document you entered is exactly the same as the original source document name. To modify the options of your filter, click on the funnel symbol or the filter sort button in the ribbon. Useful tip, you can copy the name of a document by clicking right on said document. To come back to the unfiltered view, click the Show All button. To remove the filter completely, open the filtering options and click Clear. Thanks for watching.